Revu provides plenty of options to make edits to PDF documents and their underlying content. Go to the Edit menu and select PDF Content. You'll see all of the tools you'll need for editing PDFs. The Snapshot Content tool lets you select an area of the PDF and copy all of the content in the selected area, whether it is vector, raster, markup, or text. You can then paste this content elsewhere in the document. Snapshots give you the additional option of changing color. Right-click on the snapshot and select Change Colors, and you can use Revu's color processing to change the color of the content. Cut Content allows you to select an area and cut that vector content, giving you the ability to paste it elsewhere. You might use this to represent moving a wall on a plan. Erase Content works much like Cut Content, except that it will get rid of the content rather than saving it later for pasting. Select Text allows you to access text content that is a part of the PDF vector content, while Select All Text selects all of that text in one click. Edit Text lets you make direct edits to vector text content, selecting text with your cursor and typing in any edits. You'll notice that other vector content is dimmed to allow you to focus on the text. Hit the Escape key to exit Edit Text mode.